Well, there's always something to learn about beauty products, tools, and gadgets that give proven results, and we love it when this Enya Flacco, it's a glam thing, comes by, because she sometimes introduces us to stuff that we didn't even know was on the market or even how to use it. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Fantastic.
And I always tell people if they use Enya's products, then they'll look like Enya.
They'll look like Enya. They'll have Enya's flawless skin. You like that?
That's how it works.
Is there like 24-karat, like I'm singing that Bruno Mars song.
Yeah, down here on the end, this is our first beauty wonder. This is Pura Dior's instant eye lift cream with pure 24-karat gold. It actually does have gold in it, and gold has a lot of great benefits for your skin. It lifts and firms and tightens and gets rid of all the puffiness, helps diminish crow's feet and those fine lines that I personally
hate. You can put it right underneath your eye.
You use it one pump twice a day and just kind of dot it underneath.
That's all you do.
Yeah, and it's got antioxidants to protect your skin from free radicals, argan oil, wonderful for hydration as well.
Awesome, good for all skin tones.
All skin tones.
24-karat gold.
That's right. Dark circles be gone.
All right, is this for eyebrows?
Eyebrows. You know, eyebrows are so on trend right now. Uh-huh. It's crazy. Everybody's about the brows. This I particularly love. This is called Wonder Brow.
Okay.
And it's really nice. It's a one-step eyebrow gel that all you do is, I'm going to try and show you this. It's almost looks like, I don't know if you can see that. But
yeah.
Anyway, you just do it very lightly on your eyebrow, and then you feather it out with the little spoolie that comes with it. And the nice thing about this is it's a much more natural look for your eyebrows than a lot of them you see. It doesn't look like you stenciled it in like some other products out there.
I have no basis for reality in that, but I mean, I trust you because you guys are great.
Or you still like the big, you know what I mean? Like kind of the bigger brows, what we think, or now is it getting back to more?
Well, you know, just it's a little bit of both.
Okay.
But, I personally say sort of in the middle is always great.
Right.
But it's more about just having them look neat and trim.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Neat and not so messy.
Exactly.
And you also have the dual precision brush if you can use that instead for this if you prefer to. Yep. That you've got the
put it
in there.
Okay. Lashes.
Yeah.
Lashes. I was wearing my long ones yesterday.
Yeah.
They're so fun to wear.
They are fun, aren't they? And everybody wants beautiful, long, lush lashes, but not everybody has them.
Yeah.
So it's Kawaii Girl Cosmetics to the rescue. These are human hair faux lashes.
Okay.
Anybody who's ever worn hair extensions or wigs knows the difference.
Human hair is the way to go.
It feels more real because it is real.
Yes.
Yeah.
And the great thing about this line is they are all on clear bands. So that makes
them you won't have that like black thing right there that kind of gives it away.
Right, exactly. So it's more flexible, goes on a lot more easily, and with proper care, you can wear these up to 20 times.
No way. Wow. Does it come with glue?
It does not come with glue, but you can get it.
See, that's my problem. I never know the glue to get. You know, see, girl problems.
I don't know.
Yeah. So you're lucky there's no glue. We're not gonna put these on.
Somebody asked me one time if I had fake lashes because they were mine are so like long.
Boring.
That I was like,
are you bragging?
I'm like, that's
always get stuck with long lashes.
I'm
like, no, who cares?
Things,
yeah, my brother had that.
What is this?
So this I'm gonna have Jamarcus try.
Oh yeah.
We're on to gadgets here. This is called Juvelips, and this was on the TV show The Doctors, and it has been proven to work.
You can Juvelips up?
What do you do with it?
First of all, let me show you this. It's got this removable and washable head right here.
Okay.
All you do is turn it on, and wait a minute. I want you to put that up against your lip, hold it, and then push the button there.
Oh, there's nothing to fear.
There you
go. You're a fan of duck lips, right?
What this does is it gives you that gorgeous plump pout that everybody wants, does it easily, instantly, and naturally. So you don't have to get fillers or injections or any of those topical acids that can be really painful.
Let me see if it's plump yet. Oh my goodness, they're so plump. Look at you!
It increases the blood flow to the lips, and so that's what it plumps
out. I didn't need these anyway. I got tuba playing lips. These lips are just big.
So you can play the tuba, or you can get that.
That's right. And by the way, for 1 to 2 minutes, this will last 8 to 10 hours.
Wow.
Yeah.
So this is great. Yeah. We should take this to the streets and get people to use this.
How would you use this? All right,
Real quick,
we got like 10 seconds.
Okay, and finally, from one extreme to the other, Sweet Cheeks Cellulite Massage Mat. All you do in 30 minutes, you sit on this for 30 minutes.
Right.
get up, and it gets rid of your cellulite.
All right, Marcus, now try this one.
I'm kidding. And thank you so much. It's a Glam Thing is where you can find these products, and they'll be on our website, yourcarolina.tv. Super cool. Thank you so much. Thank you. Quick break, and then we're going to show you some fun houses for sale. Don't move.